located the CDOS hub.
If you are listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has other secrets too. More will be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward?
Now you must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
Stop! Please! Nick and the two.
You have arrived at the Walkie-Talkie Club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
The Walkie-Talkie Club is frequented by all manner of crooked elites, and the owners, Clan Kelly, have an AI in place to collect blackmail material. Find that AI, and let's see for ourselves what these corrupt scumbags have to hide.
Well, you worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing. The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off-site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal?
Deal.
Up into the box.
Pleasant turn of events, then.
I just can't handle this right now.
Where is the most antisocial?
Gonna needle me about this.
I unplug all the time.
I do. I go for their walks.
They should have never missed
it. You're making a scene.
I've done some digging, and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean, too. If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data.
Get out of here.
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Skye Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
Can you imagine all the dirt that's being kept there? We could fuck up a whole blackmail economy if we give it all away.
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
I got this.
Thank you.
got a fucking gun!
Oh my god, is that gun! Everyone get down!
Bloody cheek.
Ah! Hellfire! Got a body down here.
I'm on my own.
Right, let's spread out and look. Drone, begin search. I have all the blackmail data, and dear God, people are disgusting. I wonder how this family values politician will appreciate his S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Brilliant. Glitching. Give me the crypto.
I'd say it's a thankless job, but someone just sent us a video link named thankyou.mp4, so at least it's a one thank job.
Show me.
You have completed your first contract with 404, the dark web's first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. I am in the network. I give the contracts. That's all you need to know about me. I'm nobody. I'm an out. I'm also connected to your optic now, so let's see who you are. Hold on. Are you a dead sec? Oh, this is fucking mint, this. Yeah. That's more like it. Fortune's smiling on us today, dead sec. The world is fucked. And we can help each other set things right. I'm at Somerset House staking out contracts. Come and find me. Let's talk. Laters.
Well, someone's eager.
Who was that, Bagley?
I've run Nout's name and face through the usual databases and turned up nothing. Oh, Nout. Right, just got that.
Surely we're not going to just up and meet this random woman, are we?
Worth the risk, in my opinion. She seems like a real DedSec fan, and I'd certainly rather have her as a friend than an enemy.
If she isn't with Zero Day, she might know who is. And if she is with Zero Day, it's probably a trap. Either way, we'll have new information.
Agreed. Let's do it.